There is a lot of stigma around mental health, and it prevents people from discussing the issues and seeking help a lot of the time, particularly in men. Why do you think that is?
I think particularly in men, especially with the sport we play, it's you know, it's sort of seen as a bit of a weakness to speak to others about it. But you know, that's probably the only way that you can get out of mental health issues is speaking to others, because there's, you know, you'd be surprised how many people go through mental health issues.
Training for a big game and being under pressure as team captain must bring about some issues for yourself. What are these, and how do you manage them to keep yourself well?
Oh, there's a variety of issues. You know, first and foremost is the pressure of being the leader of the group and making sure that you're not only inspiring others but getting your own performance right. And I suppose you manage them by just continually trying to do the right things and basically speaking to others when you are struggling a little bit. There's a lot of leaders, although I may be the captain, there's a lot of leaders in the team. We've got coaches, welfare officers that, support us in this. So, the support base is massive.
We know that leading a healthy lifestyle and having support can be a positive impact on your mental health. Can you tell us how you like to look after your own mental health and well-being, and what makes you happy?
I think just doing stuff that does make you happy is a key, and enjoying what you do. If you're not enjoying what you're doing and you feel down, then have a think about what you're doing. Is it something that you need to change, or do you need to speak to someone? And I'm very lucky that I've got a real good family around me as well. There's a group of friends at work. I've also got a great family, so when I go home and I can relax with them, and if they have any problems, can bounce ideas off them and speak to them.
It's your job to keep your team motivated and focused. How do you do this if your team have issues outside the game?
Oh, it's, being a rugby player in this day and age, there's many things going on off the field for young players, for older players, with the families, and you have tragedies, and I just try and be as approachable as I can, and help as many people as I can. And like I said before, that it's not just me. At Widnes, we're very lucky that we've got a group of players that, we're all understanding, and we are understanding that there is a variety of issues that can affect you off the field, and it's important that we all stick together and sort of have each other's back when there is an issue.
The Vikings have launched a new player programme. Can you tell us how this aims to tackle and support local residents with mental health related issues?
Yeah, I think it's great. It stops the isolation, and it gives them a physical challenge where obviously there's the part of a group and they can speak to others, and they get a bit of a reward for feeling good about themselves. And I think the big thing is that what I spoke about before, the isolation, it stops that and puts them in a bit of a social group.
The Vikings will be supporting World Mental Health Day this year at a showcase event in the stadium on the 9th of October at 9:30. The event is open to the public and will provide opportunity for people to browse stalls promoting all the local support available in Halton, as well as the chance to watch various short showcases from local residents' services regarding positive mental health. What message would you give to anyone thinking about coming along?
Or just make sure you get along and soak up as much of the stuff that's on offer. There's some great stories that where people have been in, struggling themselves, and there's some real good stories and good people to talk to who are going through the same things. And once again, it just gets you meeting new people who have been through similar stuff. So I'd just say get yourselves along and support this event.